Pranav Guha Thakurta from EduTV. Today we are with the famous Dr. Swami, Dr. Subramanian Swami. And Dr. Swami has got a huge international exposure, so he's the right person to guide our students. Dr. Swami, what is the importance of global exposure in school and college education?
The world is becoming smaller and smaller, transportation is getting faster and faster, and so global interaction has become inevitable. And cross-culture interaction leads to an improvement in both cultures. As they say, cross-fertilization, as they say, produces a better crop. The same way cross-interaction of the mind produces a better and sharper mind. So many things which we take for granted, the West cannot take for granted. For instance, in India, we take granted our family. Our family is there, they look after us, and so on. So the other is those countries, you have the situation where you don't have to run for a job, you get a job very easily. Merit counts. Here it is not like that. So this kind of interaction is extremely important for people to know that the world is in a variety of situations, and then we learn to how to integrate these things for a better society. So this has to take over a period of time. So if you start young at the age of 14, 15, and then continue to have this interaction, over the years you would develop a much better personality than if you just stayed in one place, like a frog in a well.